was, oh, 50 years ago that I paid a visit to that fortress outside Tabriz. The only place on Earth where the plants that make our tattoo ink will bloom. We had struck a deal with some bandits. We would watch over their exports to the east, and in return, they would guard our plants. But in time, they learned of the true value of the plants, and like vermin, they turned on us. The clan sent me there to straighten them out. Carrying a sword. It was pride, really. Back then, I could bring down anyone with my bare hands.
Is down. We will find you. I heard that. The wind covered his tracks.
Someone! One has fallen!
know you're here. Maybe he fled.
Perfect for creating shadows without arousing suspicion.
We will.
Hey! Hey!
Nothing.
Thank you.
shrouded in lantern smoke and shadow. Stand still too long, and you would feel the scorpions picking at your toes.
Broken. Thank you.
little monkey. You reach for the highest plum, but your grip is weak.
No sign of him here. I hear something. He's here. Come on, show yourself. It's clear.
Discovered the fungus the first time we came to Debris. In the right hands, it's deadly and contagious. The plants grew in an ancient conservatory. But to reach them, I had to sneak through the old fortress where the bandits were holed up. It was built centuries ago by some Shah or other. Every hallway was filled with traps, and those bandits didn't know about half of them. But I did. I knew where to find the three levers that armed the traps. The first would reactivate a bunch of old gunpowder bombs. The second would fill all the fortress's narrow spaces with spikes. Finally, a trigger at the top of the fortress would cause the old fixtures and climbing points to collapse. Gave way below me. Knives flew by my ankles. I can't believe I never once feared I would die. Thank you. What kind of a madman needs this much security? It's not for me to question a Shaw.
No trace, but we will find him.
Move it! Come on, show yourself. It's clear. Here, move it. No trace, but we will find him. You cannot hide forever. Come on, show yourself. The wind covered his tracks. No sign of him here. Thank you.
That fortress had stopped the worst armies the world could throw at it. But I just slipped right through. I couldn't leave the fortress until all the traps were armed.
Thank you.
It's clear.
Was armed. It was time to infiltrate the conservatory.
No trace, but we will find him. know you're here. Find him.
Climb high because your hard monkey skull won't crack in a fall. There, in the conservatory, the chief had stationed his best, bravest men. I would leave them a gibbering, terrified mess. I had a choice. Terrify the chief's men, but leave them alive to tell the story. No doubt with great exaggeration. Or let the fear spread with blood and precision, leaving just a few terrified survivors. roofs were tiled with old slates all overgrown with brambles. I could drop them on the bandits and leave them stunned. And if any of their friends saw, I knew they would run off in terror.
For you.
Thank you.
hear something. It's clear. Cannot hide forever. Someone is here. Hey, it's him. Show yourself.
time to get out of there before I push my luck.
Yeah, move it.
One or two almost got away, but I always cleaned up my own mess. That makes it right. Time to get out of there before I push my luck too far.
He got someone!
Turns gray, that light, brave heart will leave you. Mock death while you can.
Fallen. He's gone. He got someone.
That was the last of them. Time to go back down the torturous secret roads that led home. Thank you. It was done. I had delivered a message to the chief and, well, we never had trouble with him again. I returned to the clan satisfied. The years passed, and I became curious about the ink that I had saved. I studied it and mastered its use. Nobody knows more of its secrets than I do, and nobody here values it more. The fate of the clan rests in those drops, and I will do whatever it takes to ensure our future.